Butner, he'll be driven back and sacked. On the blitz, it's Tommy Eichenberg, the co-captain.
For the Notre Dame offensive line, they shifted their offensive line to the left because they saw the potential of pressure. What ends up happening is they slide left, but eventually 35 is able to get through. When the offensive line slid up, that's exactly what Jim Knowles wanted. Everybody to come down, and then you bring 35 wrapped around that, and you're able to get pressure